Texas deer hunters, the Parks and Wildlife Commission has approved new statewide deer carcass disposal regulations. Now, for most hunters, it won't change much. In order to reduce the risk of spreading chronic wasting disease, the new regulations allow you to debone the carcass where you are, as long as you have proof of sex and tags that are kept until you get to your final destination. Now, to read more about these new rules, there's plenty of them, visit our website, that's KETK.com.